Thailand has the tuk-tuk, Indonesia has the Becak, in Vietnam it's the Cyclo, and in India and Bangladesh they have the famous rickshaw. The rickshaw was first invented in Japan in the 1860s. Now these devices have been motorised but not modernised to any extent. Being modern is not just being solar powered. Asian Development Bank has committed funds to bring these paratransit vehicles into the modern age, not the least by making them in much lighter materials. Brian Smith from ARUP on the radio program Overdrive said,
"It's really important that forms of transport like this are still available, still effective in Asian cities particularly. Ho Chi Minh City has decided that they wanted to get rid of motorbikes and move to more cars, and they're suffering incredible traffic congestion because of it."
But could they also be a major player for first world transportation? We have seen that the traditional bike can be helped along with an electric motor for assistance, but what about a device that can protect you from the rain and carry some goods? The impetus from this may not just be from the transport departments, but from how we plan our urban areas. If we are to promote active transport, it must be designed into the way we live.